Hey, you guys.
Hey, y'all.
I'm finally back with my mother.
Make sure y'all like and subscribe and give us a thumbs up, and we'll make sure when we turn right back to you guys.
So today we playing Uno. You know, she's going to take a fat. She's going to be shuffling the cards while I explain to y'all how this is going to work. So as we play Uno, we played Uno for some years, but we got the new one that just, you know, recently came out, I guess, a couple years ago. And it comes with a swap card. Mm-hmm. And this card is just very special when you play Uno. Because, you know, some people like to cheat. And for the people who don't like losing and they see other people who have maybe two cards while they on a stack like this, they can use this card and swap with somebody. Okay? You get to swap with the other person. So if you don't want your set of cards no more, you know what you're gonna do? Swap with the other person. You don't like your cards no more? You know what you're gonna do? Swap with the other person.
Yep.
So this card definitely comes in handy, but let me tell you something that sucks about this card. Oh, because I've been through this too many times, and it's not good. It's not. You get this card, and you got this and another card left, right? While the other person's still on 20 other different cards. And you can't get rid of the card, because in order to get rid of it, you gotta swap hands with somebody. So it just really sucks when you have this. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get started. I'm gonna give her the card so she can shuffle it back into the deck. And yeah, we shall start it up.
Normally, when we play, I usually win, but we don't know what's going to happen tonight. If by chance you win, clearly.
I think we should have a prize for the person who wins.
Like what? You know what?
We'll leave it up to the audience.
What would you like?
Are you for real?
Okay. Only for the best, right? Whatever you want, I'm willing to get for you, knowing that you're not going to win. Does that make sense, ma'am? Yeah, you can have whatever you want.
Y'all hearing this, right? She said whatever you want.
No. What's on the table? And I'll make sure that you guys tag along whatever it is you want. So what is it that you want?
I want these Jordans. Yeah, I cannot take them serious.
You want Jordan? That's it? That's all you want, Jordan?
Y'all okay. Hear this right?
Okay.
I know the ones I want too.
Tell them about it. Hey, we got about what? 30 some subscribers? Clearly, they are fans. And they're going to do whatever they can to help you. So tell your subscribers what it is.
Whoa! I just caught on.
Nah.
Yeah.
Let's do something more reasonable.
I told y'all she wasn't going to live up to what she just said.
Okay, Jordan. Okay, Jordan.
Y'all, but we're going to do something reasonable, because I know she just, the way I know my mother, and she, the way she just said, okay, Jordan is more than likely will be. I'm not going to get them. So... you said something reasonable?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
What?
If I win,
come on.
I want my hair done.
Whoa.
I want you to set me up an appointment, either with Jonathan or take him to the hair store just so I can get the stuff.
Let's get back to the game, people.
Nah.
Bird in the house.
It's a parrot. The ones that talk.
The ones that talk. I'm sure a lot of you can relate. Okay, let's count.
So, is that a deal?
Oh, what's the deal? The Jordan?
No. My hair. The hair.
Absolutely.
No, we're shaking on this.
Yeah, absolutely. Come on.
Okay, so what if you win?
if I win. Interesting. If I win,
no hair.
I don't know. If I win, you have to.
Oh, have to. That's a demand.
Let me put you in the dryer. Turn it on. I'm just playing. I'm just kidding. I'll think of something. It'll be something that I know is within your budget. I mean, when you ain't got a job, it's kind of tough.
I got $12.
$12. Okay. 3, 4, 5, 6. Because I'm sure the people on the other side, they you guys seen that. You know, like she was counting like this. Come on now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You owe me another card. Come on, your turn.
Oh, man. I was too.
No, come on. I ain't got time for this.
Oops, skip you. I'm joking. They don't skip you. Go.
I mean, this is nothing. This will be short, quick. Okay. 1, 2. All right. Your turn. Did I tell you guys I'm down like 4 cards? I mean, see how I want to use this card. Think. It's important. Did I tell you guys I'm a sore loser? I don't like losing at all. I'm going to go with my gut. Ha! It paid. Can you draw 2, ma'am, please?
Sorry.
Are you?
I am. Can you draw 4, please, and change the color to blue?
1, 2, 3, 4. I don't trust you. Mm-hmm. Come on. Okay. You trying to show out now. Okay. I'm trying to spare you, but. Oh, okay. All right. That's what we're doing. Hold on.
Uno.
Hold up. This changes everything, you guys. 1, 2.
Stop trying to look at
the. Oh, I thought, look, I'm trying to play it off and look. Okay, all right. I wasn't going to do it, I mean, but. Hold on.
I'm on my hair.
Guys.
Y'all. Let me show y'all my winning card.
Hopefully you guys understood the tutorial. Now we're gonna play the real game. All right, you guys, she won.
Make sure, once again, y'all like and subscribe. And please leave comments so she can give me my hair.